Hi guys, I just come back to the home from Market Mall, and Shaira bought already, without me, she bought a small chicken. Small chicken, because yesterday we already, Shaira cook already chicken,
yes, with my
big
dad,
chicken.
With my dad and with my uncle, so they cooked the three rooster, and right now I just bought some 5 chicks. So it's for 1 pieces is 20 pesos, and we need to maybe 2 months and they will big, and then again we will buy again another 5 pieces of chicks again.
Yeah.
They have so many colors. They have orange, like, you know, rainbow.
Shaira, explain to people, to our subscriber, why color, why all chicken, small chicken have different color? Because really I don't understand why. It's like toys for children.
Yes, it's for toys only for children. They like, you know, for gambling, the mm-hmm. color game. So children will put pay for that color game, and then if they win, they will give this color chicken. Mm-hmm. Color chick, I mean. And it's for children only. But if you want to buy 1 pieces for that chicks, is 20 pesos.
Okay.
But I not. I've been there in bargain near in my home, and don't have. Then my mom called me because she seen some. What name? Some yung kariton. Someone vendor. Yes, vendor who sell some chicks and fish also, mm-hmm. like goldfish. So I just.
So we're going to now to SM City Clark now.
With my sister Pamela.
Ah yes, I will use car and we go. She take children.
Mm-hmm.
To children, and we go into the SM City Clark. SM City Clark, I know already open Decathlon shop. I want to check Decathlon shop.
Yes. Hi guys, we arrived already here in SM Clark, Pampanga. And I'm with my young sister and my middle sister. Say hi.
Hi.
And also the hi. Baby. Hi. You say.
Hi.
Leon, you forgot about
and also
Leon.
Leon
also here.
And later, Leon will go to Decathlon, and maybe we need to wait only inside also.
Yes. I will go to Decathlon. I don't know what inside Decathlon. I never been in Decathlon in the Philippines. In the China I been in Decathlon, and in USA, Canada maybe. But in the Philippines I never been in Decathlon.
So you can take a look at that, okay?
Yeah. Welcome to Canada. From Canada maybe. Yes. A children playground maybe.
So why are you taking
this? Can you go inside? Inside. Yes, it's for children maybe. This is new part in the SM City Clark. Very new, because before I not seen three house. Cafe also.
It's Japanese.
Uh-huh. Ah, it's sushi bar. Decathlon Clark. Yes. Entrance. Ah, this entrance, okay. It's big. But big Decathlon. Uh-huh. Yeah, t-shirt good.
I know, 700.
Yes,
700. But it's good.
Yeah, it's good.
But I like the pants. It's better for me like these pants. I want.
It's for men.
But it had for women.
For women, maybe another place.
This one is good.
I have same.
Yes, you can remove it.
Uh-huh.
You can open it. You know, I like that style.
Yes, for girls also. This is for girl. It's for girl.
How much is it?
I don't know. 360. It's good?
Yes.
It's all for girl. Take a look, Shaira. It's for girl all. But it's for girl. No, it's for any season, Shaira. You can use if rain, if heavy rain. Yeah, yes. Yes, you can use this. If heavy rain in the road. Mm-hmm. In the Thirty-six. Try. No, you try. Try. Yes, try. What problem? Oh, no, another. You can try. It's okay. Try.
Look at me, look.
Okay. Okay, show how.
Hello, sir.
Oh, Shaira already. Big for you or not?
I cannot. But it's not big for me.
Not big?
I can walk more.
Yes, better walk.
Thank you. now go to Decathlon, and right now we'll go inside in SM Clark, but they on so busy right now.
Summertime in the Philippines. Summertime, Shaira, it's from March to June.
Yes.
March to June, summertime.
Sometimes until July, like this. July,
until August. July.
Because the rainy days here is already September to December, and then December to February, it's already cold time here in Philippines. And mm-hmm. You know already what happened here in Philippines.
Guys, I of course know about summertime. I just only say for new subscribers or new people who want to come to the Philippines. Because of course I live already in the Philippines 10 years. I know seasons in the Philippines. But Shaira explained to you, what's why you know already.
Yes, I guess. I just want to give some advice or like some lesson here in Philippines. What's the season here? Mm-hmm. We have